There's nothing better than custom tailored clothes. They just fit perfectly. Well, so much for the clothes, but how do you custom tailor the automation of whole factories, especially in complex fields like medical or microtechnology? Well, let's find it out, and therefore, let's meet a customer of Trumpf, IMSTec. Edgar, customized solutions, that's kind of an everyday business for you. What does your company exactly do?
Let's say a customer is coming up with a new product, right? And he needs a new process, right? Then some of these customers have outsourced their process development to us. We are building the equipment, we're bringing the equipment to the customer, and we're helping them to validate it.
So to make it a little bit more practical, can you tell me some use cases?
One is, for example, implants. When it comes to implants, especially implants that goes into the eye, they need to be cut very precisely. And the new solution now is laser cutting.
So, and what is different now to the process back then? Are you faster? Is it better? What is the result?
The result, the main result is with these pico lasers, the heat does not penetrate into the product. So we do not lose the drug potency on one side, and on the other side, the precision is much better.
So which other case did you have together with Trumpf?
The second use case, for example, is laser welding, right? Mm-hmm. We have another customer coming up with a product. They had screw tightening processes, screw connections. And what we do is we basically help them and say, okay, why has it to be a screw connection? Let's laser weld if it works, right?
And what did you exactly solve with these two new ways of cutting and welding?
What we solved is easy. For example, with the cutting, we can deliver a precision which is much higher than that what we did in the past. And with the laser welding, we have a connection that is also, from a quality point of view, much more reliable, because a screw, you can imagine, can get loose, right? A laser welded one not, right? And in this case, it would be catastrophic if the screw connection would get loose.
Sounds like a lot of development work, but what about the implementation phase?
Here also, Trumpf is helping us with the integration of the process into the machine, right? And even afterwards, when we bring it to the customer and we have to optimize the process parameters, we do this in very close cooperation with Trumpf.
Every success story starts with a challenge. So don't hesitate to reach out to Trumpf's experts, even though you haven't done the first step yet, because they're happy to accompany you the whole way along.